हेलो फ्रेंड्स, गुड इवनिंग एंड वेलकम टू अनदर थर्सडे ऑफ गुरु सेवा गुरुवार। यस, थर्सडेज आर एब्सोल्युटली स्पेशल डेज फॉर मी बिकॉज एवरी थर्सडे आई डू गुरु सेवा एज अ मार्क ऑफ माई रिस्पेक्ट दैट आई पे टूवर्ड्स साईं जी। एंड थैंक यू सो मच फॉर जॉइनिंग इन, ईच एंड एवरी वन ऑफ यू हु टेक्स आउट टाइम टू जॉइन इन इनटू माय गुरु सेवा। I really feel so blessed. Thank you so much. Om Sai Ram Charuji. Thank you so much for joining in. So yes, this is a special Thursday because just today I did Guru Puja also. As we know that Moon and Mars are in a special, conjunction phase, and so we can only pray to Lord Jupiter to help us reduce our vows, to remove all obstacles in the way of our prosperity. So yes, thank you so much. To everyone who joined in into my Guru Puja, which we just finished at around 4:15 or 4:20, and it was indeed magical. Chanting of mantras and all, Indian traditions are so well thought of, and they actually give you a lot of solace and peace also. Hi Ankita Khare, thank you so much for taking out time and joining in. Hi Sharifa, thank you so much. Hi Nitin Gupta, thanks so much. It's always nice when people make an effort to join in. Good evening Ankita, thank you so much. Hi Sharifa, hello Dr. Aditi, lovely as always to see you. Yes, and thank you so much for helping me do my Guru Seva every Thursday. It's, it's like a family that gets together every Thursday at 5 p.m. Ankita, I am very, very well. Thank you so much, and especially after the Guru Puja, you were one of them who joined in, and I'm sure you too must have felt the magic of the mantras. There's something about the sounds of the mantras that actually, moves me too much. I'm sure you too must have felt it. Yes, Nitin Gupta, yes, nice to see you again. Yes, Charu Jaswal, you're looking so pretty in Baba color and such a soothing music. Thank you so much. As I said, today is Thursday and we just finished our Guru Puja. So I think all the, whatever pretty that you see is all because of the Guru Puja and the Sai Puja that we've just done. So let's begin today our session. And before we begin, I want to first of all thank a lot of you people, because what I realized over a period of time is that there are a lot of people who hear me every Thursday and they ask me that how do I meditate, because of paucity of time, and as you know, because of COVID, people are working from home, so the whole concept of time and the routine has got shifted. So they asked me about how can we meditate, without really having somebody. So here is something that I have developed for all of you, and that is my meditation kit. Yes, so this is just a trial thing, but I was so excited, I wanted to share with you that, this is something that I've done, I have formulated for all of you. So this meditation kit contains everything that will help you meditate on your own, at whichever time you want to meditate. Yeah, so more of this later, I'll be posting it, but I was very, very excited to share with you. So yes, let's begin. We can put our right hand on our heart chakra and take a nice deep breath in. Ask yourself, what is the question, what is it that you need guidance for today? Yeah, and slowly exhale. Once again, take a deep breath in, and as you breathe in deeply, ask yourself, what is the question or what is it in my life that I need guidance for today? And slowly exhale out. One last time, and know that the question that you'll be putting forth today is the question that you need guidance for. And I'm right here with my angel cards to help you out. With Baba's blessing, we will all work through it together. Yeah? Okay. Hi Somesh Anand, good evening Dr. Aditi, hope you are doing well. Yes, I am, thank you so much. And on Thursdays, I am doing super well. Jai Sai Ram. Hi Bhavna, thank you so much for joining in. Ankita Khare wants to have an angel guidance and for me and my husband Ashutosh Srivastava. Just a minute. So let's ask the angels. For Ankita Khare and Ashutosh Srivastava. Okay, so it's a very beautiful time, Ankita, because a lot of opportunities are going to present to both of you, and the universe is actually urging you to follow your own dreams intuitively. follow your dreams, not the ones that you feel, okay, I should do this, I should do that, or probably this is what follows this and this is what follows that. So yes, you have to simply stick to your dreams, what you want to do, both of you, and you are going to get opportunities. So do take a leap of faith whenever these opportunities present, because they are going to present to you. Yes, and I would definitely say, if you believe in crystals, please do wear a bracelet of green aventurine, because green aventurine is the as they say, accelerator of good luck, and also of the opportunities that are really, really in sync with your own path of life. Yes, Ankita, so I hope this guidance helps. Dakshaini Bellamkonda, good evening. Thank you so much for joining in. Sharifa Bola, is there any guidance for me or aura reading? Either, you know, whatever you want me to do, I'll do it. But since you've asked me, the first thing that you've asked is any guidance for me. So let us ask the angels, yeah? So let us have an angelic guidance for Sharifa Bola. I think this is the first time that you are asking me for a guidance. Otherwise, you always had questions. I'm so glad we are here. We are, you know, we've reached the point where we don't have questions, but we are asking for guidance simply. That's such a beautiful phase to be in. Okay, so you know what, Sharifa, you are tired because there is a lot of work to do and there are so many things that are happening at one go, and you are beautifully managing it, you know. But managing it beautifully doesn't mean that you don't get tired or you don't feel the pinch, you know. Don't wait for the pressure cooker effect to give you a wake-up call. Please delegate some work to people, and it's all right if they do it their own way. It might not be up to your standards, but then it's always better to avoid all the health concerns and be able to sleep well tonight, I mean every night, with all the work, because yes, there is going to be a lot of work for some more time to come. So please do not let your life go out of balance. Try and delegate work. What you can do is chant the number 58 to remove obstacles. It's a magic number, so simply go on chanting 58 as many times as possible, and I'm sure in some time you will definitely feel the relief. Yes, thank you so much. Hi Ish, thanks so much for taking out time. Hi Urmeet, happy Thursday. Hey Nitin Gupta, thank you so much. Thank you for the lovely Guru Puja today. Of course, Nitin, thank you so much for joining in. I know you had to juggle in the time between Nairobi and India, but Guru Puja is so special. And as we know that Jupiter is the planet which is going to help us. So yes, taking out time to be with me and trusting me enough to do Guru Puja for you with all the mantras and your wishes. It's so, I'm totally indebted to you for your trust. Thanks so much, Nitin. Yes, Dakshaini, general guidance for me, please. Absolutely. Let's ask the angels, what is the general guidance for Dakshaini? So, yes, you know what? You are probably in the zone of either conflict with your own self, or you've asked, there are times when we take a lot of views of people, and what views we are given by the people, we really, really, take it to heart, and we think again and again if we should be doing what we have dreamt to do or what we want to do. So, you know, Dakshaini, the card that comes is, you know, you are guided. You have a lot of wisdom within you, and you are being, at this moment, guided by your higher self, by your spirit guides, to do certain things. So follow your heart, follow your dreams, follow what you are guided for. Take a leap of faith. Yeah, and you will be doing exactly the right thing that you need to do. Okay? Yes, Rekha Goswami, thank you so much. Hi ma'am, you're looking beautiful in yellow. Card for me for my health. Thank you so much for the compliment, Rekha. Yes, yellow is the day today. It's Thursday and it's Guru's Day, it's Sainji's Day. And because we just did our Guru Puja from 3:30 to 4:15 was our time. So yes, it is yellow. But thanks for the compliment. Compliments always make me smile, and as they say, thoda sa khun badh jata hai. Yes, so for your health, देखिए ऐसा है कि काम बहुत सारा है और वो काम सारा आप करना है, तो उसकी वजह से हो सकता है थोड़े से हेल्थ कंसर्न ज़रूर रहेंगे आपको. और डोंट इग्नोर योर हेल्थ, देखा it's a very clear cut advice. Do not ignore your health, because though you are managing it very well and you are blessed with a guardian angel who's protecting you, you know, so what you can also do is have a beautiful angel by your side. You can have these crystal angels, and I love them, I have them. It's like a family of angels. They really help to protect you. But you know, it's always better to take advice. So please go to a doctor, or please get your, you know, run your blood test, because definitely, you know, you are the one who honors your commitment. Whatever you've said you'll do, you will do it. So you know, sometimes usme zyada kaam ho jata hai, और जितना हम कर पाते हैं उससे हम कहीं ज़्यादा कर लेते हैं, और वो जब कहीं ज़्यादा कर लेते हैं तो थोड़ी सी हमें शारीरिक तौर पर, मानसिक तौर पर भी दिक्कत होती है. दो यू हैव अ गार्डियन एंजल, प्लीज़ प्लीज़ गो एंड डेफिनेटली टेक केयर ऑफ योर हेल्थ. यस, हाई रोली अंशुमान, मच ग्रेटिट्यूड डॉक्टर अदिति ने, बाबा ब्लेस यू विद द बेस्ट दैट द यूनिवर्स हैज़ टू ऑफर. थैंक यू सो मच, थैंक यू सो मच. मे आई रिक्वेस्ट यू टू गिव माई साईं बाबा मैसेज फॉर मी फॉर द न्यू फ्यूचर. एब्सोल्युटली रोली, thank you so much for your wishes, and it's always nice to meet Baba's believers, because I know Baba touches everybody in his own special way. So let's ask for Baba's guidance through the angels and through me. I am the lucky one who's going to share it with you. Okay, so you know, Roli Anshuman, the what's coming out is this is going to be a tough time for for the next 5 days. If there's something really happening in your life which is full of conflict, and you know, there are a lot of things happening, and whatever you know you are trying to do, either you know your expression is a little off the mark, or the other person is not able to understand, so there's a lack of sync. So you know, unnecessary quarrels, unnecessary conflict will emerge, which is not going to serve anyone. So please, for the next 5 days, I would say just try and be calm, try and be peaceful, try and meditate, be in your own zone. If there are certain decisions to be taken, Roli, please postpone it. You know, please say that after 5 days we'll think about it. There's no hurry in life, because right now is not the time. This is the time for you know, where there would be a communication gap. Okay, so best of luck from our side, Roli. Yes, Nitin Gupta, please keep us posted about the next puja. Absolutely, Nitin Gupta. Yes, you know, the next possible in the near future is the Saraswati Puja. Because, I mean, if you know that in India, Saraswati Puja is one of the most important ones, especially when we do it for education for our children. And I remember as a youngster, I was in a small town, that is Aurangabad, and वहाँ पे ये चीज़ें बहुत होती हैं. चीज़ें is probably the wrong word, but वहाँ पे पूजा और traditionalism थोड़ा सा ज़्यादा है. So, I believe in Saraswati Puja, and we all know कि बिना सरस्वती जी के आशीर्वाद के हम लोग की पढ़ाई लिखाई, हमारी जो नॉलेज है, हमारी विजडम है, वो पूरी नहीं हो सकती. So yes, especially for the children who are school going, college going, or people who are into business, जिनको अपना वही खाता वो सब maintain करना होता है, उनके लिए सरस्वती पूजा बहुत मायने रखती है. तो definitely I'll be doing a सरस्वती पूजा, which is in the coming year, early, you know, in Jan. So I will keep you posted, Nitin. Thank you so much for, you know, asking out. Thanks. Yes, good evening, Ish. Yes, Somesh Anand. Angelic guidance for me for coming weeks. Okay, let us do that. So I think let us ask the angels for an angelic guidance for the coming week, which is right here from this Thursday to the next. So for Somesh Anand. So Somesh Anand, this is the time when you are going to be on a little emotional side, more emotional than the other. So you know what? If there has been a conflict, if there has been something that you are looking at resolving with your loved ones, with your partners, with your friends, or you know, with your very close associates, please do so, because this is the right time to do so. Please try and be compassionate, try and be kind, please practice forgiveness. Ho'oponopono will really help you. So for whatever you feel a little pain, dejected or depressed or upset, you know, or you feel that, oh God, let down a little bit, please Somesh, try and practice the Ho'oponopono prayer, which comprises of the four lines. I'm sorry, please forgive me, I love you and I thank you. So you can do it with the other person, or if it's a particular feeling that you're feeling, you can also do it with that. Because you know what, once you start doing forgiveness, Sumesh, you will see that you have resolved the conflict positively. Yes, so I hope it helps. Hi Sanskriti, hello. Yes Dakshayani, I've already given you your guidance. Hi Dimple Rawat. Yes Neha Sharma, thank you so much for joining in. Hi Taruna Kaur, thanks so much, I'm very well. Hi Sunali, thank you so much for joining in. I know you are there in Nairobi. Thanks for taking out the time and juggling with the India and the Nairobi time. So angelic guidance for me today, please. Absolutely Sunali, just a minute. So an angelic guidance for Sonali. Let's see what the angels have to. Okay, and you know, Sonali, it's a wonderful time for you. It's a very, very beautiful time for you. We are talking on the work front. So Sonali, what has come up is that, you know, you have a lot of leadership qualities within you. You are very organized and you are very logical. So these are going to really help you in your profession this week. Please get some structure and some discipline to your work, because that's going to really, really help you in moving ahead. You're very confident, you're very knowledgeable, you know how to handle things and you know how to move ahead very fast when the time comes. So please use these qualities, but all you need to have is a little structure and discipline so that you are able to succeed professionally. But yes, professional success is on the card for this week. So do, you know, utilize this. Hi Swati Nalavale, thank you so much. Hi Namrata Asija, thank you. Yes, Sanskriti would like, okay, any message from my spirit guides? Let's ask them. Sanskriti, Seti, Anand. Okay, so let me just shuffle the card so that I remove all the past energy. And let's ask Sanskriti's spirit guides as to what is the message for Sanskriti right now. Okay Sanskriti, so the message that comes out is that, you know, you need to take some guidance, because there is something that is niggling in your mind in the periphery, or it has actually taken hold of you. So there is definitely something that is bothering you, and you know, for the resolution of that conflict which is there in your mind, Sanskriti, you need to somehow fit the old and the new, in the sense. Like whenever I have to resolve a conflict, I'll always go back and say, okay, what did I do? What would my parents do? But sometimes that's not really relevant in these times. So we have to change. So we have to kind of, you know, marry the old with the new. So Sanskriti, you will definitely need to do that. And for that, you need to seek out mentor. Seek out some elderly person who's going to help you, who's going to understand you and help you, resolving it. Yeah. Yes, Zoe Bola. Hi, Doctor. Nice to see you again. Thank you so much. Same here. When I joined my job, oh God. Okay, this is just gone up. How do I find your comment? You know what happens? These messages just keep on, you know, rolling up. And sometimes when I'm reading it halfway, it just scrolls up. So I really don't know what to do. Okay, so I'll just do it once again. When it comes, I'll read it, okay? So now, Latika Lohani Mishra, angelic guidance for me. Okay, so let's have an angelic guidance for Latika and see what the angels have to say. So for Latika, here is the angelic guidance. So Latika, absolute happy times for you. You are like a guiding star. And you are protected, a lot of guidance is there, all your spirit guides, your loved ones are showering love upon you, and this is the time to make absolutely long-term plans, Latika. So please know that you are on the right path and be very, very optimistic and make a lot of long-term plans. But at the same time, Latika, do remember to keep yourself in a protective bubble, so that only positivity enters through to you. Yeah, so do that, Latika. Okay, Somesh Anand, thanks a lot, Dr. Aditi. Thank you so much, thank you. Yes, Geeta Madnani. Okay, I'm sorry if I'm spelling it, I mean, if I'm pronouncing it wrong. So Geeta, let's stick to Geeta. Angelic guidance for the coming year. Okay, so coming year is a long time. I'm here every Thursday, Geeta. You may choose to come in and take guidance every week also, but still, I will simply ask for a guidance. Let's hope it is for the year, but I will ask the angels to give you a guidance for the near future. Yes, Geeta? So for Geeta, okay. So Geeta, you know what? In the coming future, at least for the next 4 months, I can say that you are going to have a very peaceful, very loving, and a very, very happy and a contented life. Whatever you wanted, whatever you were looking at, will definitely be yours. You are going to be absolutely happy. You are going to be very, very successful. If you are in your professional life, you are looking at some professional gain. It's going to work out very, very well for you. So yes, a beautiful, blissful and a very happy time for you for the next 4 months at least. Yeah. So thank you so much for joining in. Yes. Hi Aditi, don't know my question for posted earlier. Please give me an angel guidance. Okay. So an angelic guidance for Nitin Gupta. Let's just ask Nitin. Let's just ask the guides. What is the message that they have for Nitin? Okay, so Nitin Gupta, this is the time when you should take out, I think for the next, we are talking for the next 3 weeks, Nitin Gupta. Next 3 weeks are going to be very, very important for you to take a step back, heal your own self, and also forgive your own self for certain things that you probably wanted yourself to do but you never did, or you know, you did it in a certain different fashion, and also forgive others. So yes, this is a time of release. I think Ho'oponopono is one of the best, you know, prayers. At the same time, what I would actually want you to do is, you know, if you can have a crystal called green lace agate. I don't know if you can see the beautiful green and white intertwined, but yes, there's a beautiful crystal which you can always Google up. It's called green lace agate. It really helps. At the same time, I think you need a lot of protection, because when we are sad, we go into a, when we are in a low phase, we go into a shell, and at that time other energies are also at work. So yes, if you have a tiger's eye, it's a very beautiful, beautiful crystal to even see. So if you have a tiger's eye, please do keep a tiger's eye near you, and green lace agate, both of them will help you. Yeah, release all your fears, release all that you are holding up. Okay, so take good care of yourself. Yes, Charu Jaswal, any guidance from Baba for me? Yeah, absolutely, I'm sure. Baba always has some guidance for everyone. Let's ask the angels. So, guidance for Charu. So yes, Charu, this is a wonderful time for you. You are very generous and a very, very responsible person. Very practical also. So, this time, you know, you can spend looking at the opportunities that float by you as to what you need to do, where you need to go. Maybe, you know, there might be opportunities to travel, but of course, you might, you know, being your practical self, you might say no. But understand that professionally, if there are any opportunities that come by, they are going to really, really profit you. And you have the power to turn around any situation during this week. So please, please take advantage of the Midas touch that you have been given, at least for this week, because you are going, whatever, you know, whatever conflict, whatever things are going, you know, in a different direction that you don't want, you can always turn it around for your own self. Yes. Hi Kamal, please guide. Yeah, I need to read the question. I think it must be somewhere up, and as I said, the questions keep on scrolling up, so I just what I see I answer. Yes, Sharifa, thank you so much. Yes, I am overwhelmed at the moment and exhausted. You are on spot. Bless you. Thank you so much, Sharifa. The beautiful part about you is you are always so bang on when you, you know, you give me the feedback then and there, and that helps me hone myself also. Thank you so much. Ratnaji, thank you so much. Om Sai Ram, thanks so much for joining in, because whenever you join, I feel it's like a blessing coming through me from the screen. Thank you so much. Looking great in yellow, Dr. Ray. Thank you so much. Thank you so, so, so much. Today we had a Guru Puja, you know that, Ratnaji. Thank you so much. Yes, yes, Kamal Panesar Sharma, please read for me. Yes, what do, so is there any particular guidance you want? I mean, let me just come to the question and then we'll go ahead. Jigna ji, good evening. Thank you so much for joining in this Thursday. This is Jigna meeting you again after a week. Angelic and spirit guidance for me. Thank you. थैंक यू फॉर बीइंग इन माय लाइफ. थैंक यू सो मच. जय साई बाबा. यस थैंक यू सो मच जिग्ना जी. लेट्स आस्क द एंजल्स व्हाट इज द गाइडेंस दैट दे हैव फॉर यू जिग्ना जी. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर यू नो जगलिंग द डे फॉर अस एंड जॉइनिंग इन एंड हेल्पिंग अस डू आवर गुरु सेवा. थैंक यू सो मच. ओके यू नो जिग्ना जी द थिंग इज दैट देर विल बी अ लॉट ऑफ इवेंट्स दैट विल बी हैपनिंग वन आफ्टर द अदर एंड यू रियली नीड टू गेयर योर सेल्फ अप टू बी एबल टू डील विद दैम बिकॉज टाइम इज गोइंग टू बी द एसेंस एट दिस मोमेंट जिग्ना जी. यू कैनॉट लूज टाइम एंड यू कैनॉट नॉट डू समथिंग. सो यू विल हैव टू टेक सम एक्शन. यू विल हैव टू डू समथिंग. सो प्लीज बी सेल्फ अश्योर्ड. प्लीज बिलीव इन योर सेल्फ. ट्रस्ट योर सेल्फ. Allow, do not allow fear to take hold of you. Just know that you are guided with wisdom, Jigna ji, and think through all the things clearly. Because, as I said, you are guided with wisdom, so you have all of it with you. So don't doubt yourself. Do not be in any fear-based, belief. Simply know that you are guided and do what has to be done. Do what has to be done because there are a lot of things that are going to happen at a very fast pace. So be ready. Take care of your health also, Jigna ji. Yeah, thank you so much. Yes, Riya Agarwal, Aditya Saini se marriage hogi ya nahi? Okay, so Riya Agarwal asks ki Aditya Saini se marriage hogi ya nahi? Let's ask the angels what is the guidance that they want to give you. So, is there a yes or a no? This is a very tricky question. Because angels generally like to give guidance. So, baat ye aa rahi hai Riya ki the card that comes out that say it says that you know you will have to really really change your perspective to look at life if you are looking at marrying Aditya Saini. So, it's very very important to be your own self and there is right now. To abhi to mujhe nahi dikh raha hai ki aapki abhi shaadi hogi. कुछ टाइम लगेगा. मे बी यू नो यही सवाल अगर आप 12 से 15 दिन बाद पूछें तो इसका जवाब हमें सही मिल सकता है. लेकिन अभी फ़िलहाल 12 दिन तो आप इसके बारे में ना सोचें क्योंकि अभी जो है अभी तो आपकी शादी उनके साथ तय नहीं हो पाएगी. यह शादी नहीं हो पाएगी. सो यस यू विल हैव टू वेट फॉर सम टाइम बिफोर यू थिंक अबाउट इट. या यस अनुराधा ओजरकर थैंक यू सो मच फॉर ज्वाइनिंग इन फ्रॉम मुंबई. Good evening, Dr. Aditi. Angelic guidance for me, please. Yes. Hope you have been well, Anuradha. And I hope your Reiki practice is also going on very well. I know you are a very beautiful channel and you've learned Reiki so well. So here's the angelic guidance for Anuradha. Okay, Anuradha, so the last month of the year is going to give you some very, very deep insights into your own life. Maybe you might need to totally think through what exactly you want to do, where exactly you want to go, Anuradha Ozarkar. It's a time for a huge change in your life. But this is also the time to be very confident, to be honest with yourself, to tell yourself and the world that this is what I need to do and this is the way I'm going to go. So yes, there are going to be some life experiences which are going to help you become the person that you actually are within. Yeah. So yes, take heart because you have the energy to bring about the change. You have the guidance. Your spirit guides are talking to you. Your angels are holding you with both their hands so that you can walk your path very, very easily. Yeah. So let's move ahead. Yes, Rishi. Okay, angelic guidance for me. I think it's Rishi. It's in Bengali, so I really don't know. I'll read it as Rishi. So whoever is the person who's written in Bengali or in Assamese, I'll read your angelic guidance for you. Please understand my dilemma because I really don't know that language, so I can't pronounce your name well. But in the Hindi lipi, it looks like Rishi. So for the person who's written it in Assamese or Bengali, here is the guidance. At this moment maybe you are in two minds and you don't know what to do and you are confused and you are thinking that if I do this, this will happen, if I do that, that will happen. So you are sort of, you know, trying to be fair in your own mind, but you feel that maybe I'm not fair. So trust me, You are being guided by the angels. You have a lot of guidance, and you know, you're very sound in your mind. You know very, very clearly what to do and how much to do. So there is, you have a fair sense of justice in your mind. So whatever decisions you are going to take, you are going to take the right decisions. Believe in yourself, trust in your own judgment, and stand up for your beliefs. That is what is coming out. Yeah. So the person who is written in Assamese or Bengali, this is the angelic guidance for you. Yeah. Mukesh Kumar, please read for me. So Mukesh Kumar, let me get an angelic guidance for you. Is that so? Let's see what Mukesh Kumar wants to know, and what is it that the angels want to tell Mukesh Kumar. So Mukesh Kumar, the thing is that what you are doing, you are doing absolutely in sync with what you should be doing. So please carry on doing what you are doing, Mukesh, because you are protected. आप जो कर रहे हैं काम, आप प्लीज़ उसको बहुत अच्छे तरीके से कर रहे हैं. You are doing your job very, very well, and trust me, you are also feeling contented because of what you are doing. So continue to do, and please understand that this is the road that you have to travel, and it's going to grow better and better and better. Yeah. So I hope this helps. Mukesh Kumar ji, आपकी job बहुत अच्छी चलेगी. आप इसमें थोड़ा सा time बिताएं. You will really settle in this job because this job is good for you. Yes. So Nick, I would like to know about my current relationship that we just got back together yesterday after breakup, and I'm wondering if I should move on without her. Signs say yes, but I'm confused. So Nick, let us ask the angels, what do they think that you should be doing? Should you be staying in the current relationship that where you got back yesterday, or you should be moving ahead? So what you should be doing about your relationship? Yeah. So angelic guidance for Nick as to what he should be doing. Should he be staying in the relationship, or should he be? So what comes out to me is that I think you will be moving ahead, Nick. You will be moving ahead without her, because this is the time to move on. This is the time to this is the time of change, where you know transformation is happening, and you know, you sort of after a certain time you might feel a little trapped. But that is not so. You are never trapped. It is only a very temporary standstill. So simply move ahead, and I think over a period of time you will realize that you want to move on, and you will. Yes, Kamal, you need angelic guidance. Okay. So for Kamal Panesar Sharma, let us see what are the angels guiding Kamal for. So let us ask angels for a guidance for Kamal. So Kamal, this is a very, very successful time for you. Please go ahead and do what you feel is the best for you. If you are in self-employed sector, whatever projects you are wanting, they are going to come to you. If there are any projects that you are currently doing and you are facing any issues, you are going to solve them successfully. This is a good time. You want to take some new decisions, you are looking at new career opportunities, please look at them or join them. Ask as many questions. You can even ask for a salary raise or something like that, because it's a very, very good time for you. This week is wonderful for you, Kamal. Yeah. Oh my God, Kamal, so many times have you written, you know, my sincere request is, Kamal, that please do not do this. I am here every Thursday, and my intention is that I want to answer everyone. But if you're going to clog this entire page by just writing angelic guidance for me, I'm so sorry. Next time maybe I might just be wanting to not answer, because this is not what we are doing here. You can ask me once, because you know it happens with everyone that when the questions just scroll up, you know, it's not that I'm missing out, it's simply that the questions are scrolling up. So there is no intent of not reading for you, Kamal, please understand. But this is not the way that we clog up. Yeah. So next time I see anybody, not for you, anybody more than two or three, then probably I might want not to do it. I'm here to do Guru Seva. Yeah, please allow me to do my Guru Seva for everyone. Yeah. Thank you so much, Kamala, for understanding. And if you felt bad, that was not the intention. Yeah, Shifty Sharma, angelic guidance for me, please. Yeah, sure. So let's ask the angels, what is the guidance for Shifty Sharma? So let's ask the angels for Shifty Sharma. So Shifty, what you need to do is, you know, you are in a fix at this moment. You definitely are looking at, you know, you want to move on in life, you want to move forward, but you feel that somewhere you are stuck, which is rightly so. But you know what, maybe you need to go deep within you and meditate. So what is actually coming out is, you need to take a step back, look at your questions in a different perspective, and sometimes taking guidance will help. So please look out for guidance from some male person who is like a father figure above 55 or 60 years of age. They will really help you. So that's the angel guidance for you, Shifty Sharma. Oh my god, again Kamal. Yes, Nick, I've already read for you. Kamal, oh god, Kamal, I'm so sorry to read this. Same Nick, so many times you've written, you know, please understand my intent here is to read for everyone. If you're going to do this, it's really... So Krishi, the person who's written in Bengali, I've already read for you. Kamal, this is really, really not nice. Same with Nick. Okay. Mukeshji, I've already read for you. Anuradha, I've read for you. Kamal, oh God. Yes, Ridhima, I hope you are well. Ridhima Jainbridge, thank you so much for joining in. I hope your health is well. Let us ask the angels, what is their guidance for you? Yeah. Okay, Ridhima, you know what? The suggestion that is coming out from the angels for you, Ridhima, is that this is a very tough time for you. You are, you know, you're very anxious inside. You are also a little irritated. You are also exhausted mentally and emotionally. And that is why this is going to create a conflict with people. Yeah. So if people say anything to you, people who are your loved ones, your friends, your family, if they say anything to you, please do not mind it. Please take a step back, take 5 to 7 deep breaths and only then answer, because yes, this is a very tough time for you. There are going to be a lot of things that you have to take care about your own self. So yes, please do that. That is the main priority. Take good care of yourself, and take good care of yourself as in right down to the T. Do not miss out anything about your own health, about your own self, and do not get pulled into any argument or any conflict. If there is any conflict that you know has started, please take a step back, yeah, and take nice deep breaths. I would suggest that you do a rooting exercise or the grounding exercise. You may go to my YouTube channel and you will find a rooting or grounding exercise there, a meditation there. You can simply allow it, you know, you can simply play it and you can hear it. Even if you don't do it, it will still help you. You know, it will be in your auriclear and it will help you cleanse your own self. So Ridhima, definitely please take care of yourself and go on the YouTube channel and do look up the rooting meditation. Yeah. So anybody who's managing the wellness page, please take care that questions don't appear so many times, because you know I know that time is precious for everyone. Yes, hi Roma Anand, thank you so much for joining in. Career guidance for me. Sure Roma, let's just look up for career guidance for you. So career guidance for Roma. Yes, Roma, this is a time of tussle. You'll have to really run from, you know, from one office to another. If you are looking at, joining a job, you really have to apply at a lot of places so that, you know, you are, you have to do that. You know, this is the time when you have to do a lot of running around for getting a job. Or if you are self-employed, then of course you'll have to, this is the time to work very hard, very, very hard, without really expecting a lot of results and results in your favor. Not that they are not going to, you know, it's not going to be fruitful, but this is not the time of fruition, but this is the time of working hard. And secondly, what, you know, I was looking out for one card, but the second card dropped out on its own. So the second card says that even you have to work hard now, Roma, please do not lose heart, but you know, think positive thoughts. Do not allow negative thoughts, because right now you are in a very powerful zone where what you say, what you speak can also turn true. So if you are speaking something negative, if you are thinking something wrong, or if you are thinking that no, it's not going to, you know, materialize, probably it might be prophetic. It might simply fulfill itself. So as Louis Hay has always said, it's just a thought, and a thought can be changed. I know it can be very, very difficult, but please, Romanan, this is the time where you have to do the running around, you have to buckle down and work. There will be a lot of goals that need to be achieved. A tough time for you, but please, अपने मन को ना हारें. और उसके लिए एक बड़ा प्यारा ही दुर्गा का, यू नो, दुर्गा कवच एक होता है. YouTube पे आप चला के सुने दुर्गा कवच को, आप हल्के इसमें भी चला के छोड़ देंगे दिन में कभी भी, दैट विल ऑल्सो वर्क. और नहीं तो दुर्गा दमदमा दोष वर्जिता दुराचार समणी, दिस इज़ अ वेरी ब्यूटिफुल मंत्र ऑफ दुर्गा. दुर्गा दमदमा दोष वर्जिता दुराचार समणी, दिस ऑल्सो यू विल फाइंड ऑन द YouTube. यू कैन keep on chanting it so that you get that inner strength and inner gut to go that extra mile that you need right now. If you are into Reiki, if you are into meditation, please work on your root chakra. Please meditate on your root chakra. Your root chakra is the chakra that lies at the base of your spine, and it is red in color. So what you can also do is incorporate a lot of red in your life. That is, eat red food, wear something red, or you know, you can keep red flowers in wherever you sit or wherever you are, so that, you know, your eyes fall on the red color and you are able to activate your root chakra. Yeah, so best of luck from our side. Yes, so we will take the last two questions. Falguni Doshi, any angelic guidance for me? Yeah, sure, let's just look it up. One sec. So the music had just stopped, so I was just kind of switching it on. So we are looking at Falguni Doshi, and let's see what is the angelic guidance for Falguni Doshi. So for Falguni, okay, Falguni, you know, there's going to be some good news that's going to come. Maybe you want to receive a gift, or if you have applied for a loan, you are going to get a loan, or you're looking for a raise and you are going to get a raise. And yes, you know, you want to do something more challenging, you want to really rise more in life, and that is actually going to come up. Also, you might simply want to study more, or you want to go deeper into a particular thing and hone your skills somewhere. So yes, this is a very, very good time. If you are looking at studying, or you are looking at learning a new skill, please, please go ahead. But yes, you know, knowledge and finance are going to be the two things that are going to be there for the next week. Yes, Falguni. Yes, Neha Sharma, please guide me, ma'am. Okay, so I have not seen the question, because, you know, there are 2-3 people who have literally clogged up the entire thing, so I'm unable to really read it. But please guide me, ma'am. I just take it that you want an angelic guidance, so I will read up your angelic guidance and ask the angels to you know, give you the guidance that you need, Neha. Okay, so angelic guidance for, okay, so another card automatically pulls out. So Neha Sharma, the thing is that, you know, this is the time that you need to take a little rest. You're tired, you're emotionally fatigued, Neha. You're really emotionally very, very tired. So do not take any hasty decisions as of now. Please give yourself time, sleep over it for at least 8 days before you take any decision for any matter of yours. And you know, you need to meditate. That is what the card says. Can you beat it? You know, Neha, you need to really, really meditate, and you need to take care of your health, because aap soch ke itne pareshan ho. You are really weighing your decisions, and of course you need to carefully weigh your decisions. It's about relationships, you know, everything is about relationships. Even if it's a professional decision, it is about a relationship. It can be with your boss, it can be, if you are self-employed, then, you know, it's with your employees, or, you know, whoever is there. But the thing is, this is the time when you need to take care of your relationships and carefully weigh every word that you speak, Neha. So please meditate, because that's what is coming in the card. You can log on to our YouTube channel and look up for the rainbow meditation. I'm sure you're going to enjoy it, and it's a guided meditation, so it's very, very easy to follow. So I hope that really works for you. I'll see if we can paste the link of the rainbow meditation just below your comment, so that it's easy for you to reach it, and you're able to access it, and you're able to hear it and do it. So please do it for 21 consecutive days, so that you can see the tangible results of the meditation. Yes, so that's it for today. Before we wind up, I want to talk about the new moon meditation that I am going to guide all of you through on 12th and 13th of December. Yes. And in that, the most important thing is, in new moon, we harness the new moon energy to manifest a lot of things. So it's like sowing seeds, writing intentions, what exactly I want to do, where exactly I want to go. So yes, I will be having a special class on intent writing, because there are times when we want a lot of things, but we don't know the language that the universe understands. So we are going to do a special session on the 12th of December for intent writing, and this is going to be a part of the new moon ritual that I'm going to doing on 13th. So on 13th there will be a short meditation, and of course intents and everything for our 2021. Please use this as a launch pad for 2021, because 2021 definitely is going to be a step ahead than 2020. Yeah, so keep on reading what I post on the page, because here I'm going to post the details of the new moon meditation coming up on 12th and 13th of December. Yeah, bye bye for now, and enjoy the rest of the day and the weekend that's coming soon. Bye.